Lana had saved an unusual girl named Agatha from the twilight. To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her a goddess butterfly, an insect that could guide her wherever she wished to go. A curious Twi'li named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm. Lana and Midna would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task.
Yeah. Okay.